We're so excited, we just can't hide it. We're about to lose control and I think you'll like it. Ow!
Alright guys, so once it's plugged in and I have the light off, because what's really cool about this is the fact that it generates light. So if we have a light on, this still generates a lot of light. Now you guys can use this indoor, outdoor, that's up to you. The heat right from about here is going to be about 100 degrees plus.
What's up guys, welcome back to another unboxing. So for today's video, we're checking out the Star Patios. This is a standing patio heater. So we have a nice, I'll just say it's a medium-sized deck out back, and we like to have different grilling things during the fall. Well, with this heater, it allows us to heat our deck, or it's gonna anyway. So let's go ahead and check it out, show you guys what you get inside of the box. Of course, you guys can pause the video at any point to read any specs on it, but let's go ahead and get started. The main specs are it's 1500 watts. So as you guys can see, it comes nice, safe, and secure with a foam all around it. Let's go ahead and put it together. All right, guys, so this is your base, a nice solid base. You're gonna get all the screws and brackets you need. These are gonna be your posts that just simply thread on. And this is the actual heater element. So you can see there is a glass bulb around there with a wire inside. That is your heating element. And what that does is it heats up the metal all around it. Also this metal, and it provides you with heat that comes shooting down. What you guys are gonna do, you're gonna take this pole that has double threads and you're gonna just simply thread this down in. My friends, I am wrong. So you take this piece and you're gonna put it down in, and then you're gonna put the bolt down through, in through there, and then tighten it up so you can turn this upside down, whatever's easier for you guys. So basically just like this, and then you just thread it in. All right guys, so, oh, I love this, guys. This is actually taller than I thought, which is good. So you're gonna want this piece at the top. It's got two holes in. The rest are just smooth pieces that go straight down and thread in. Take the two screws that they give you for the top, but put this on first. So you're gonna put this top piece on and then just simply turn it until the holes line up, and then you go ahead and put in the screws. So guys, if you're wondering how heavy this is, I wouldn't say it's that heavy. And if you're wondering how tall it is, so I'm in my bare feet, well, socks. Anyway, I don't have shoes on and I'm 5'9". So as you guys can see, we have some distance between our head, which is great. So if you're like 6'6", I mean, you might be up pretty high, but for a majority of people. Now, weight-wise, I don't think it's that heavy. I think most people should be able to pick this up once it's assembled. I mean, it's not like crazy heavy, in my personal opinion. You guys may need an extension cord depending on where your outlet is, so keep that in mind. In fact, I would say most people will need an extension cord. If you're using this outside, please make sure that you have a waterproof extension cable and a extension cable that is rated for, I would say, a minimum of 1600 watts, but I recommend 2000 watts power cable. So keep that in mind, extension cable, I mean. So these little things just snap on here, and what they're designed for is just to hold your line. So you just gotta put in some pressure. It's easier to do two hands, but you put the line, the power cable line, in through there and run it down. That's if you're running it out. If you got a plug, say mid-level, then you would just plug it, you know, mid-level. But let's test it out. All right guys, we're gonna go ahead, take this, plug this in here. Don't touch the metal around it, please. Up top it gets pretty hot. You know, you could burn yourself if you would keep your hand on it. So don't touch the top. This is plastic right here, and that stays warm. Probably over time it'll get a little hotter. The actual post down here is cool to the touch, so you won't have a problem there.
If you do decide to use this indoors, keep in mind that you don't want kids swinging on this. You know, they could play around and swing on it. So if you got kids, please make sure that they know better. You don't want... Now, it does have a tip over feature. Let's see if it... There you go. So as you guys can see, it's got a tip over function. Turns off. Put it back up. It turns on. So let's show you guys again here. Just so you know, you can see the plug. It's plugged in. We're not unplugging. If we can get a wide out zoom here. All right. There you go. There you go. And about that degree right there. So, and of course, when you put it back up, it comes back on. So that is an awesome, extremely safe safety feature for indoor or outdoor. Overall, it produces a lot of heat. Like, for example, if your hand is down here, you can feel it. I would compare this, guys, to the heat of like the sun. So if you're ever sitting on a chair outside and you know you feel the sun like hitting you, that's kind of what this heat feels like. And it's so nice, it's so warm. Like, this is gonna be amazing for fall and winter and early spring. It's gonna be great for cookouts when we do on the grill. But overall, I love it. You can just feel that heat radiating. Like, it's feels so good, guys. So good. Overall, I'm impressed with it. You know, I think you guys will be too.